Gracie. Chris Grant, boy, he has been fast in this one so far. And he'll jump out to about a half a straightaway lead. Nealon in second, Melton third. We've got a battle for the fourth and final transfer. Here comes Brett Clefundi trying to race his way into the next round.
Brett Clefundi, a young shoe in this class, makes a great move on the high side of a turn of one and two. He's got a nose going into three, and he's got the final transfer spot.
Meanwhile, keep your eye on two of the cars from the G Main. Estes and Hausman Jr., they're only about two to three cars back from that battle for the transfer spot. And here comes Oliver, right back to the inside of Clefundi in three and four. He's got the fourth and final transfer one more time. It's still Graf here, leader. Nealon second, Melton third. What a dandy for fourth. We've got three cars battling there for, what is that, sixth, seventh, and eighth. Andrew Sullivan trying to hold off. This is Hausman Jr., the 74 on the move. Two spots out is TJ Estes. Oh, Brett Clefundi off the pace. Heartbreak for the 77. It was just one spot out looking in. And now Estes only has one more spot to grab. He's got to catch that 1-0 up Oliver.
He'll have six and a half, 5.5 laps left to do it as Graf, Nealon, Melton, and Oliver. Last time by, Oliver was a little quicker than Estes.
Four to go for Chris Graf. He's got a 2.3 second lead. For Alex Nealon, Justin Melton sitting back in third, Michael Oliver in the fourth and final transfer. Everyone else chasing him. If they can't get to him, their race saver nationals is done. Hammered down Speedway early tonight. We're going to have a track prep here in just a little bit. We've got two to go. Kate Murray, one of the best flag men in the business, up on the flag stand, letting them know. Down the back straightaway to three. Got the white flag out one more time around for Chris Graf. Estes not quite catching Oliver just yet. And a 3-4, one final time. The F feature win, Chris Graf. Nealon second, Melton third, and Oliver your fourth and final transfer. So everyone else is racing. Is complete, but your four transfer cars in fourth, the 1-0, Michael Oliver.